So from the previous two examples, we can see that in any economy, the value of total production is always equal to the total value of total income by everyone in the economy, which is also equal to the total expenditure by every agent in the economy. And this common number is known or called the GDP of the economy.